Hey there YouTube, this is JD111 here, and welcome to another episode of Derp Link Does Magic 2014. So last episode, we unlocked Ravnica, so let's get right on into it, and let's just see if we can beat at least three of the characters. I think this might
Ramaz
be
guessed that my mana gear is from
there. So this might be close to the end of the series. I don't know. We'll see. So, Gruul raiding party. Clamber through rubble, hoping the name that Chandra gave you will work. Five Gruul raiders leap from behind a low wall. Mokhtar Yurok, you ask? Vyashino holds up a severed head. You're looking at him, he hisses. I can work with this. Either attacks for one or hits you for one. Mana ramping. Ooh. Bloodthirst. So what happens when Bloodthirst activates is that if I dealt damage, he gets a +1/+1 counter for when he enters the battlefield when a player has already been dealt damage. So because he has Bloodthirst 2, it means he gets 2 +1/+1 counters. So I need to do a little more mana ramping, but I want to get I'd rather lose one health than lose a lot. Because he had trample as well, right? Yeah, he had trample. Oh, and he has Bloodthirst. Beautiful. Alright. Let's get him back. Confirm. Let's reshuffle our deck again. Confirm. I'm gonna lose a lot this turn. It's gonna hurt. Oh. Okay, we might have an issue here. I might not be able to pull off this deck per se. Oh, no, it's not good. It's not good. I'm being hit for 10 next turn. 9, at least. I got a turn to pull a good card. Ugh, Jesus Christ. Christ. I guess I need for 10. Alright. That was a fast game. Oh my god. We might have to use Chandra's deck for this one, guys. So we're gonna do that. This deck was just too slow. Deck manager. Or should we try out the Dracomancer deck? No, let's try the Dracomancer deck on this guy.
Ramaz.
Haven't played this deck before, so we'll try this out. Him again. Skip it. Because he has trample. Oh, that does all creatures?
Ooh.
did not plan that one out thoroughly enough. He's gonna hurt. Okay. Might be boned here, people. Yeah, we're boned here, people. So that Dracomancer deck doesn't work out well for us. So let's go back and let's try the Chandra deck. All right. Keep this. Thank you. Okay, so next turn we're gonna use a. If we get another land, we'll use Cone of Flame. If we don't, we might be screwed for a little bit. Wow, even Chandra's deck can't do anything against these guys. One more deck we can try. Actually, we got a couple more decks we can try. Let's try Avakin's Glory. Hopefully this deck works out a lot better for us than the last two. He's gonna either attack or he's gonna poke us for one. And he's gonna poke us for one and he's gonna bring that other guy out. But now, I have the Oblivion Ring. And him. Things can now be interesting. I don't know, it's almost like we're supposed to use this deck for this guy. Because you have to like exile all of his creatures all the time. Just to be able to... And he's gonna pop me for one. Thank you. keep getting rid of all his good curse. At this rate. Five. Should have waited for him. Should have exiled this thing. I'm gonna go back with this deck, but I'm gonna exile this little bugger if I ever get a chance. Damn, I lose. Reason why they're getting all the bloodthirst, so if I exile him, they lose the bloodthirst. Try this one more time with the Avakin deck. Thank you. I can't use this ability. Shit. Oh, I don't have the... Damn it. I have the mana for it. He's gonna hit me for one. Activate the ability in time. Oh, I might win this one. No, I won't win this one unless I get a... really good card. Speak of the devil. Thank you. We might just lose this one. Yeah, we lost it. I don't want to lose by too much, though. Damn, this one's hard. Well, I'm gonna have to call it an episode anyway, guys. We'll try again next time. We'll try this deck one more time next episode, and then we'll try that other deck. And if that doesn't work, we'll go back to the green deck. And we'll see from there. So, thank you all for watching. If you guys haven't done so yet, please like and favorite all my videos, including this one. And also, if you haven't done so yet, please subscribe. That way you know when I put out more videos. So, until next time, stay frosty.